Hi viewers, today we are going to discuss about basil, also known as sabja plant, care and health benefits. It is commonly known as sweet basil, lemon basil, Thai basil and thukmalanga. Scientific name of basil is Asimum basilicum. It belongs to the family Lamiaceae. It is native to tropical regions from Central Africa to Southeast Asia. They are normally annual plants, some are perennial. They grow best in outdoors. It can be grown indoors in pots in sunny windows. This is aromatic herbal plant which will give you pleasant smell in your garden when grown. It needs well-drained, rich, organic soil. Soil pH must be between 6.0 to 7.0 for this plant. For soil mix, take 1 part of cocoa peat, 2 parts of garden soil, 1 part of organic compost or kitchen compost or cow dung. Basil grows in warm environment. It needs 6 hours of sunlight each day. Basil is sensitive to cold. It grows best in hot, dry conditions. When come to the point of watering, don't overwater the plant. Water when the soil is dry to touch. When come to the fertilizer, use organic fertilizer once in 2 weeks for this plant, like kitchen compost, cow dung, vermicompost. Common pests of basil are beetles, slugs and aphids. Sometimes fungal attacks will also happen. For pest control, mix 2 tables of neem oil with 1 gallon of water and spray on the plant till they completely get wet. Spray at evenings to get best results. You can propagate basil through seeds and cuttings. Through cuttings, take the 4 to 5 inches of cuttings from established plant. Remove leaves from the bottom of the cutting. If you want, you can apply root hormone at the bottom of cutting. Place the cutting in potting mix. Keep it in a shady place. Within 1 to 2 weeks, you will get new plant. Cook the seeds overnight for best germination. Place the basil seeds on top of the potting mix. Cover the seeds with 1/4 inch layer of potting mix. Water the seeds with sprayer and place them where they receive morning sun. Keep the soil constantly moist until the germination. Germination will take place 1 to 2 weeks. Prune basil plant as needed throughout the year to control its size and promote bushier and more compact growth in the plant. Sabja seeds and leaves have a lot of health benefits and medicinal values. Basil seeds are good source of minerals. Basil seeds are rich in calcium, magnesium and iron. Therefore, they are useful in blood production and bone health. They increase body immunity. Basil seeds have flavonoids, vicinin, orientin and beta carotene, which increases the immunity of the body. Basil seeds have detoxifying properties. Basil seeds helps in cleansing the blood and also flush the kidney through their diuretic functions. High content of iron in basil seeds helps in treatment of anemia. It prevents diabetes. These seeds have the properties to regulate blood sugar levels and maintain the diabetics. Basil seeds have high coolant properties. That's why they are consumed in summer to keep the body cool. They absorb the body heat and cool down the system instantly. Helpful in obesity. Eating basil seeds helps in reducing weight since they work as an appetite suppressant if taken before meals. They have low calories and high nutrition value. Helps in acidity and heartburn. Basil seeds have high mucilage, which soothes the lining of the stomach and relieves the burning sensation due to acidity. Skin infections. The antibacterial, antifungal properties of basil seeds helps in the treatment of skin infections like psoriasis and eczema. Healthy hair. High content of vitamins in sabja seeds helps in keeping the scalp, hair and skin healthy. They make the hair shiny and healthy. Sabja seeds have antispasmodic properties which helps in controlling and reducing whooping cough. It also helps in respiratory problems like flu, cold and cough. Calming properties of sabja seeds will help in relief from depression and migraine. Helps in digestion and inflammation. Sabja seeds have volatile oils, helps in relieving gas, bloating, indigestion and stomach cramps. Sabja seeds have anti-inflammatory properties which helps in arthritis, lower the cholesterol levels and reduce the risk of coronary artery diseases, heart attacks and strokes. Omega-3 fatty acids and antioxidants in sabja seeds reduce the production of free radicals in the body, which helps in cancer and Alzheimer's disease. Sabja leaf benefits. Helps in migraine. Crush the basil leaves and add coconut oil with it and apply on the scalp. You will get relief from migraine headache. Helps in heal wounds. Apply crushed leaves of sabja on wounds to get relief. It will control bleeding and helps to get rid of marks on the skin. Sabja leaves also have antibacterial, antifungal and antiviral properties. Leaves of basil used to prepare herbal tea, which have lot of health benefits. Viewers, try to grow sabja plant in your garden, which has lot of health benefits. Thank you. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe Shah's Garden Tech. Thank you.